What's up? What's up? Yeah. What's up? This your boy Heavy, _713. You know what time it is, man. This Houston, man. H-Town. We out here. Listen, I know everybody's starting to hear that boy Boosie done dropped that Rocket Man. You know, RIP to Takeoff. You know, Justice for Takeoff, man. I think a lot of people it still hit us kind of hard, man, and I think across the world, across the globe, a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, feel a certain type of way, and they got, you know, our rights too, you know. So again, man, we here. This your boy Heavy _713. I just thought it'd be live to just talk about the situation, you know what I'm saying, talk about Boosie and the new song, man. I think that as we take a listen to it, Boosie, it's showing us that, you know, artists can talk about other stuff besides just killing each other, destructive, you know what I'm saying? You know, when you have the talent as an artist, your job is to entertain. Your job is to evolve over time. Like, you're supposed to get better over time. You're supposed to be able to create more. Over time, the body of work that you build from the foundation you started from, you're supposed to be able to continue, you know what I'm saying? And I think Boosie is showing us that as an artist, you can evolve. You can talk about topics all around the world. You get what I'm saying? You don't have to just be stuck to your environment, you know? You can always talk about more. You can speak on what's going on across the world. You get what I'm saying? You can always elaborate on life and how things is going. So again, we're gonna just take a listen, see what it do. You know what I'm saying? I think Boosie did his thing on this one.
Before you take off, yeah. This world makes me fly
away now,
Rocket Man.
Rocket Man, yeah. We're gonna go in bed. Rocket Man. Hey. You know what I'm saying? All people to take out. Yo.
Rocket Man. This world makes me wanna fly away. Hey, Rocket Man.
Yeah. That's that Boosie right there, baby. All people take out, man. Yo. Rocket Man. Let's run it back.
And I hope you know and she know. They gon' try to take you before you take off. Don't live legal.
Yeah.
This world makes me wanna fly away.
Rocket Man.
I need the whole world to say this shit with me. I got all these chains on me like a Rocket Man. Rocket Man. This world makes me wanna fly away now. Rocket Man. I need the whole world to say this shit with me. I got all these chains on me like a Rocket Man.
RIP Takeoff, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day,
this world makes me wanna fly away now, Rocket Man.
Yeah. So again, man, you hear that pain in that boy Boosie voice. You hear it, man. You know, we done lost a lot of people, man. And you know, Takeoff's death around the world, I think everybody can honestly say that it done hit different. It done hit way different. A lot of people might not wanna agree to that, but for real, it done hit real different. It hit different, man. I think that it done woke a lot of people up. The violence done hit the streets in a different way this time. The good guy, the good-hearted person get taken out for no reason. And I think that in every community, we know of that kid, boy or girl, or that young individual that ain't in the streets like that. Or if they were, they done changed their life. So they ain't really doing all this craziness, and them be the ones that get got or get heinously taken out. And the individuals that's causing our streets and our communities all kind of havoc, them individuals get to live. And I think that it hits people different when they understand that, and I'm sad to say it, but we got to keep it real. In the Black community, man, we are our own worst enemies. It's not the Caucasian person. It's not the Asian person. It's not the Hispanic person. It's not the Chinese person. It's our own people. We have to watch our backs for our own people. Our own people are the ones that are killing us, raping us, destroying us, taking from us. It's our own people, man. And I think that, when the community wake up and start to realize that we can't continue to keep going this route, it's a whole nother ball game. You know what I'm saying? So, again, I'm your boy Heavy _ 713. We're going live right now. You know what I'm saying? And I think that what Boosie is doing, I think that's what it's all about. When artists can tap into the pain, the hurt, it's not just him, it's the people. The energy of the people, the energy of Takeoff's passing, man, is giving people some more compass. You know what I'm saying? And I think people are waking up to it. It's giving us some type of moral compass where we tapping into our self, inner self, and you know what I'm saying? It's causing us to really look at what's really going on around the world. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. I don't know how y'all feel. Tap into the comments. Leave me some comments and let me know what you think. I think what Boosie doing. Hey, Gavin! Hey! Hey! Hey, shut the fuck up in there, man! Shit. Kids running around crazy, man. They see me on live and see me videotaping and they just getting out of hand and shit. Games ain't that goddamn that damn important. You know what I'm saying? So again, this your boy Heavy _713. We just tapping in tune. We trying our best to you know what I'm saying? Just get you know, it kind of threw me off and shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what it is. We out here live at 5 H-Town, Houston, Texas, going in. So again, man, I think what Boosie did is, you know, really tapped into a situation where he tapped into the pain and he started to release with that pain. And I believe a lot of people think that Quavo Offset will be able to do the same, man. I hope that they will be able to tap into, you know what I'm saying, tap into some live situation to where tap into a live situation where they can let their pain, you know, provide some interesting music through this situation. You get what I'm saying? I don't know how y'all feel about it, man. You know, I'm straight out of Houston, Texas. I don't like what went down. But again, man, I think what Boosie doing and what he did by dropping this Rocket Man single, I hope he really go, you know, find somebody to feature on it or even get Quavo and Offset to feature on it on the remix. You get what I'm saying? Allow them a chance to just get on the remix and thank you. allow them a chance to get on the remix and do their thing and represent for their homeboy that's gone. You get what I'm saying? And I don't know how y'all feel about it, but again, hit the subscribe, hit the like button. I'm your boy Heavy. This the Heavy Hour. I want to welcome everybody to the show. Again, weekly, you can Spotify, the Heavy Hour, my podcast show. You know, got one episode. We're putting them out weekly. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to build my fan base up. Again, I ain't trying to be hard or nothing. I just do this everyday life, go to work, come home, take care of my family, get on these kids' ass. They get on my nerves sometimes, but I love them to death. Got a teenager playing football. Got a middle son. He really going wild and shit. Next year, he'll play football. Got my daughter. She thinks she grown up. Man, you know how it is as parents. You know what I'm saying? Got my wife and shit. You know, she, you know, all that nigga around. A lot of you niggas out there don't have no wife, don't have no gal, and you run around here, don't know what the fuck to do, or you portraying like you got it going on. But at the end of the day, man, when you grown, all that shit don't matter. Family, you know what I'm saying? God first, family second, and all of the bullshit come behind it. You get what I'm saying? So again, for the kids, if you tuning in, get your ass a motherfucking job, get you some education, and do something with your life, man. Don't wind up on death row. Don't wind up on skid row. Don't wind up 6 feet deep before it's your time, man. You got your whole life ahead of you. Running these streets, running with the wrong people, doing the wrong shit, gonna get you a lifetime of heartache and pain. Take it from your boy Heavy. I'm telling you what's real, not telling you what's fake. You get what I'm saying? It's the Heavy Hour. Y'all tune in to it. You get what I'm saying? So again, we talking about Boosie. We know Boosie, man, when it comes to this real street shit, music, heartfelt music, Boosie ain't never dropped some shit when it's for real and it's up and it's lit. This one right here, the Rocket Man, I think he got one with it. I think if he for real gone put it out, you know what I'm saying? Master, mix and master it. We all go support it. You know what I'm saying? I think my boy got one with this one. You get what I'm saying? A lot of artists are not doing that right now. They are not tapping in to what society is going through. They just giving us this shit and that shit and giving us all this here and that. But they not tapping into what society, what's the vibe, what's the wave, what's society really feeling like, you know? People going through hard times right now. People going through all kind of shit right now. They trying to survive through a pandemic. They trying to survive through, you know what I'm saying? Like, all kind of shit is happening right now. We trying to survive through a so-called recession that they won't call it. But we know it's a recession when gas prices is costing more than milk. When you go in the store and motherfucking milk, eggs, costing more than gas. You got to understand what's going on right now. It's a big recession. And at the end of the day, people might not say it's a recession, but we know for a fact it's a motherfucking recession going on. You get what I'm saying? And so when you got artists that's really tapping in tune to what's really going on, man, this one right here, Rocket Man, is tapped in tune to the energy of today, right now, what's going on. And I think Boosie hit it on the money with it. He even spoke on certain situations when it come to speaking out, freedom of speech, when it come to women's being able to have their free choice of having a baby or not. So he's speaking not just, you know, he representing for Takeout, but he's connection. We back at it again. I don't know what. Okay. Shit, we losing connection, I think. Damn, it's losing connection around here. I don't know what the fuck going on. I think them people done got me. You get what I'm saying? People trying to get me out of here. They talking about I'm losing connection and shit. I don't know what the fuck going on, but hey, it is what it is, you know? You know what I'm talking about? It's your boy Heavy. Y'all hit the Cash App. Let me show you the Cash App. Again, man, we don't know what be going on in society, man. They be trying to fuck niggas out. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. That's the Cash App, man. Y'all support the Cash App. I don't give a damn if it's 50 cents, a dollar. I want to get better at this shit. I want to be the man that brings shit and talk about shit. At the end of the day, we all just trying to live this life, man. We all trying to get ahead and take care of our family and do what we need to do and enjoy this life. If you ain't trying to enjoy this life, then hey, I don't know what you living for. We living to enjoy. Yeah. We living this life right here, boy. You know what I'm saying? When you doing what I do, you try your best to continue, you know what I'm saying? We back on, you know what I'm saying? Again, this your boy Heavy, man. We talking about Boosie, you know? Rocket Man. I think Boosie got one with this one, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, man, it is what it is. You know what I'm talking about? It's your boy Heavy, underscore 713, man. At the end of the day, man, I'm just doing my part, you know what I'm saying? You can call me a YouTuber. You can call me whatever you want, man. Just don't call me broke. You get what I'm saying? Don't call me a white girl either. Don't call me a Mexican either. Don't call me a nigga either. Again, man, we on this live, going live. I'm your boy Heavy. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people still talking about Jay Prince Jr. He didn't make it to the, none of them make it to the funeral. So that was, you know, that was really expected. I wouldn't have went to that funeral either. I ain't gonna lie to you. Even if I didn't have nothing to do with it, I wouldn't have went. But I wouldn't have posted no bullshit that he posted the way he posted, man. I would have said something, though. I would have said, would have been said something by now. Quavo, he should say something, too. I don't give a damn. You got to say something on the behalf of your homie. That, you know, and we all could say if a woulda, coulda, shoulda. But I would have said something. Say my nigga didn't deserve that. And we going to get justice. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? But, again, RIP Takeoff, that was a cool brother. And most likely, if the shoe was on the other foot, I don't know what Takeoff would do. Drop a song, say something for his homie. I know I would want my niggas to say something. Something happened to me, I want somebody to say something. I don't want you to sit around and just let what happened to me just be what it be. Nah, nigga, say something. Open up your mouth. Find out what the fuck going on. Call some niggas out. You know who I was with. So, again, like I already know they wasn't going to that damn funeral. Say what you want. You ain't going to that motherfucking funeral. You go to that funeral, man, shit. You was going to have to shoot your way up out of there. So, I understand that. Ain't going to that funeral. But, you know, it is what it is. A lot of people just, you know, they feel how they want to feel. I know right now in Houston, man, this shit is just fucked up. Shit fucked up right now. A lot of people just feeling a certain type of way out here in Houston and how shit look. It look bad right now. Don't give a damn what nobody say, you know what I'm saying? It just look fucked up for the whole city, you know? And ain't nobody speaking out. Ain't nobody saying nothing. I think everybody got a right to voice how they feel about it. You ain't got to be disrespectful about it, but you can still say something. If you don't agree with it, say that. Shit. The laws ain't saying shit. Ain't nobody saying nothing. The news ain't saying shit. You know what I'm saying? So everybody just doing it. It's like it didn't even happen. But we knowing it's happening. You get what I'm saying? We know it's happening. We know it went down. You know? We know it went down. You know what I'm talking about? We know it went down, you know? So, it is what it is. Oh shit, nah. Everything's stopping, boy. Let's go back to it. We try to send this shit out to, you know what I'm saying? Try to send this shit out. You can't really send it out unless you logged in. So, with that being said, I don't know why they keep the live stream keep stopping me. They don't want me talking. One time for your mind, baby. Two time for your mind, baby. Three time for your mind, baby. Four time for your mind, baby. So again, man, this your boy Heavy underscore 713. It's the Heavy Hour. Again, man, I thank Boosie stepping it up, man. I don't know. Boosie not signed, I don't think. But he not signed to like a major. I don't know. Y'all let me know. Boosie signed to a major. But right now, he's able to drop this music the way he want to do it. He's able to drop that film. Y'all make sure y'all go support that boy and his personal film he just dropped. And I think he got one with this one. You know, and I think, again, like I said earlier, he's tapped into the energy of the people. He's tapped into what society is feeling across the world with the passing of Takeoff. This Rocket Man joint, I think it's going to blow. It's going to be big. And especially Boosie got a following that's unorthodox. See, when you got the people, you don't need the record labels to continue. Boosie already got a household name. He's very charismatic. He's very entertaining. So, you know, his YouTube, I believe it. I want to invite Boosie. If you see this video, bro, I want to invite you to Fanbase app created by Isaac Hayes III. Y'all can exclusively download the Fanbase app. It's free. Follow me at Heavy underscore 713 on Fanbase, and you can look at some of my exclusive content. You can subscribe to me monthly, $4.99. Your boy get a piece of that every month. You know what I'm saying? So subscribe and follow. You get what I'm talking about? I don't know what's going on with my live. Shit keep popping up. Shit keep dropping down. I think they're just trying to take a nigga out the game. But you can't take me out the game, baby. What's up to whoever just came in the room? I'm your boy Heavy underscore 713. We talking about this Rocket Man. You get what I'm saying? Let me know how you feel about it. If you ain't heard the track, go check it out. Boosie just dropped a new track, tribute to Takeoff. I think he really going in on this one. I think he got us one. I think that he shoot a nice little video. He even gave a shout out to Mo 3. And at the end of the day, man, these murders got to get solved, man. We can't just sit around and watch these murders go unsolved. A lot of people want to see justice. And even for your people, if you lost somebody in these streets, RIP, prayers and blessings go out to you and your family. We pray that justice gets served. Want to see these people held accountable for just killing people, man. You know what I'm saying? We shouldn't have to go through this life ducking and dodging, working too hard, and then somebody that just don't give a damn, ain't about to work, don't want to get up off their behind and go do nothing with their life. They just want to come in and take a life for no reason. All because of somebody said something you didn't like. All because somebody wearing a color you don't rock. All because somebody lives somewhere and you stay somewhere else and you just want to take a life. You feel like taking a life is cool. Nah, it ain't cool, man. I ain't never knew killing somebody has ever been cool. Thank God I made it to 41 years old, man. I ain't never thought killing somebody was cool. I ain't never thought, you know, running down on somebody was what's up. You know, and yeah, we done all had our share of partaking into hip hop and rapping about doing this and doing that. But when you start to realize that all this is not real life, people not really living like this. People not rapping about killing and then actually killing people every day, all day. Nah, they trying to go get some money. They trying to be entertained or do the entertaining, and they trying to get to some money. And you can't get to no money if you causing destruction everywhere you go. So again, man, I'm your boy Heavy underscore 713. Shout out to Boosie. Boosie Badass, man. Hit me up. HeavySW@gmail.com. I want to get that exclusive interview with you, man. I want to find out how it was, what the process was when you created Rocket Man. Somebody hit up Boosie, man, and tell him Heavy underscore 713. Talk to him. I want to get the exclusive. I want to shit, you know, you fuck with Vlad, fuck with me. You get what I'm saying? I want to know what your process was, what you was thinking when you was going through it. You get what I'm saying? I just want to know all that, man. So again, I'm your boy Heavy underscore 713. This the Heavy Hour. You know, we done talked about Takeoff's deal. Some say videos edited. I can stand on that. I can agree with that. The videos look fucked up. When you break it down, we all was going one way. We was all swift another way. TMZ got the shit fucked up too. They wrong, because it seemed like TMZ always get video footage of some shit exclusively. I believe, like, we all should understand TMZ got people everywhere. They got TMZ Houston. You can look it up. So that means they all over, especially in the major cities where rappers and artists and actors be at. They got people that's already there with video cameras. How you think they get the footage of interviewing people when they get off the plane, interviewing people when they trying to get into their motherfucking car? They worse than the paparazzis that so-called took out Princess Diana. They worse than that. Them niggas don't even let you get in the car. They trying to stick a goddamn phone and microphone in your goddamn mouth and ask you to ask questions, and they want to ask you ignorant shit right before you trying to go handle business or get home. You've been traveling, you've been performing. As soon as you get off the plane, here these motherfuckers go out in your goddamn mouth and shit. Want to ask you ignorant shit. Hey, what you ate today? What you think about this? What you think? I think that's full of shit. Don't ask me no shit while you see me out and about with my family and shit, trying to have a good time or get to where I need to go. I want to thank whoever that is that just came in the room. I don't know who you are, but thank you for even supporting me. Even if you watch 1 second, I appreciate it. This your boy Heavy underscore 713. Again, we talking about Boosie. We talking about Rocket Man. We talking about tapping into the energy that's going out across the world. We talking about Takeoff's death and his passing. You get what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. I don't know how y'all feel about it. If you watch this video, leave me some comments, like, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? We doing it real small over here, but we getting bigger. It's crazy. Got a name, say Heavy underscore 713. And nigga talking about we doing it real small, we getting real bigger. Hey, it is what it is. Shit. Shout out to that one viewer that just came in the room. We doing it real small over here, but we getting real bigger. Watch out, little lady. Got my daughter up in here trying to see what daddy doing. You know what I'm saying? We having a good time eating on these motherfucking M&Ms and shit. Copping my shit. It's 30. We 30 minutes in. Hey.
Damn.
Y'all want to come in and fuck with your boy? Y'all should come in and fuck with me, your boy. Hit that cash up. Sound like the rest of them niggas. Hit that cash up. Young Bigger, hit that cash up. Hit that cash up. Hit the cash up. Hit the cash up. Hit the cash up. Gossip Plumber, hit the cash up, nigga. Support your boy so I can support you. Thank you for coming in, even if you leave quick. Thank you. It's the Heavy Out. Heavy underscore 713. Rocket Man. Boosie. Dropping that tribute song. Not just for Takeoff, but for everybody, man. We need that energy right now. Y'all want to hear this shit one more time? Let's hear Boosie. Let's hear Boosie talk about it. You see a booster talk that shit. And I know the traffic. And I wouldn't start fighting. I'm like the biggest nigga in the world right now. Rocket Man. Yeah. Make you hit the bottom. How you feeling? RIP Mode 3. Shooters die like a free throw. Cheapo. Rocket Man. This world makes me wanna fly right now. Rocket Man. Hey. Rocket Man. Gotta feel it, boy. It's that pain. Some older man, it's hard to watch it. Black on black crime, I was the carbon copy. My hustle different, man, I starved and got it. My money different, I produced it, acting it, directed, shot the pot. Never heard no one didn't deserve a that's body. That pain, you see that pain in that boy face? You feeling it like we all feeling it. You gotta feel that, man. everybody that's a good person by heart and by nature. You, this take our passion, man, done hit us all so hard, man.
Huh. Yeah.
Tell them, boo.
Yeah. Days I wake up and won't jump up on the rock.
Yeah.
And leave this motherfucker with my family and my pies and my beans and a whole lot of good exotic acorn
in the pocket. Still in the hood. I'm a river with say leave it with a whole lot of exotic with an acorn in the pocket.
I know some niggas, man, who never did it.
Yeah.
Same niggas that never gon' quit. I was you before. Hoping Pimp C put me on the song in the studio. Hoping hoes take their thongs off for a bullshit flow.
You see that shit? You hear that shit?
Get some blessed. I be counting some shooting, yo.
A boy rapping from pain. This the same pain that's going around the whole world right now. Everybody feeling Rocky some type man. Of way about the murder of Takeoff. And Boosie tapping into that right now. This is the energy. We need this. We need that type of vibe. See, you know, if you're a rapper right now and you not touching the people, the way we feeling across the board, you just throwing shit out there and you trying to force people to listen to this shit, listen to that shit, that shit not going to work. You got to tap into the energy right now. And Boosie, I believe he got one with the Rocket Man right now. He tapping into the energy. People don't feel good about what the fuck happened. We ain't getting no answers. We got to see this funeral that so-called they done put this boy in the ground. And ain't nobody got held accountable for it. So the energy of the people is like fucked up. A good one gone, but we still out here with these wolves running around terrorizing us, fucking us off, shooting us, robbing us, killing us. But they ain't doing it to the other wolves. They fucking with good people. So when you hear that song, I can hear the pain in that boy. I can hear the pain coming through the music. I can hear the hurt coming through the music. I can hear the energy, the vibe coming through the music. So I hope and believe that Rocket Man is going to be the shit. It's going to be the single. It's going to be the hit. Why? Because what we going through right now. Everybody feeling bad about this shit. It don't matter if it's Takeoff for any person in your family. You done lost somebody victim to these streets. This is how you truly feeling. Especially if you ain't getting no justice. Ain't nobody got arrested. Ain't nobody, you know what I'm saying? This, I'm going to run it back. You know what I'm saying? This how we really, we feeling the vibe right now, Boosie. So again, I want to thank everybody that came in. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Damn, they fucked up my whole little vibe on that shit. We gonna run it back. We gonna run it back.
Stop like when a hurricane hit it for your block. No, he not who people think he is. Let's see if you gonna still be solid in your wrinkled wings. Them stepping on me, those are really seals. Changing on me, my eyes piling up against me.
No.
Hit the
bottle. Kids don't even know God no more. Pussy now. Stomach. Can I vent? How you feeling, world? What happened? You gotta hear what that boy rapping about. This ain't no freestyle. Yo. You feel that pain in that boy? Pass around the pill. RIP Mo 3, RIP Takeoff. RIP to everybody that we done lost in the streets, man.
you minutes, this boss man on they fitty count. Rappers used to be heroes, now they shoot us down like we free throws. Like killing the rapper, the G-code. Popping perks is cooler than selling kilos. Women wearing too much, looking like
Chico.
And I hope you know and she know. They gon' try to take you before you take off. Long live Migo. This world makes me wanna highway,
rocket man.
I need the whole world to say this shit with me. Let's go. I got all these chains on, like rocket man.
This world makes me wanna take off a rocket man. Hey man, you gotta feel it, boy, when he writes some shit like that, man. You got to feel it, boy. I don't know about y'all. It ain't dick riding. I just feel the energy of what's going on right now. And I believe that that's what every real rapper that's an artist, if you ain't in tune to what the streets and what the people is saying, and you ain't dropping no anthem for the people, you just steady dropping the same bullshit. We get money. We the baddest bitches. I'm killing all my ops. Don't nobody want to hear that right now. We want to hear some encouraging shit. We want to hear some shit to where real life, it give us something to keep grinding for. That's what we all want to hear. I know that's what I want to hear. So again, I hope Boosie officially dropped the Rocket Man tribute to Takeoff. Again, RIP Takeoff, Justice for Takeoff. I'm your boy Heavy underscore 713. Hit that like and subscribe button. I hate saying that shit because I sound like everybody else. If you want to fuck with me, do it. If you don't, I respect it. You get what I'm saying? So I'm not going to keep saying hit the like button or subscribe. Fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? Exclusively follow me on Fanbase app created by Isaac Hayes III. You can download the app. It's free. You got all the benefits of all your apps in one. Live audio chat rooms. Creators get paid for their content. You can put it behind paywalls. Make all your subscribers subscribe to you monthly and get paid directly to you. Not no middle person. You get paid directly to you. So fuck with me over there on Fanbase. You get what I'm saying? At Heavy underscore 713. If you want me to wear some merch, you see I like my little fitted hats. I like my little shirts. I like my little hoodies and shit. Hit me up on the email, heavysw@gmail.com. You know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? I'll get back with you. For everybody that came in the room, I want to give peace, love, and happiness to you. Thank you for even coming in and fucking with your boy. Again, I'm coming straight out of, Houston, Texas, man. Again, I don't like what the fuck happened to my boy Takeoff. I don't like how it went down. And again, it don't matter because I'm from Houston. I don't side with a side if I know you on the wrong. I'm not saying somebody did this or somebody did that because I don't know the facts. A lot of us have been swayed to think that it was this way, so, and then it came back, it was this way, that way, and we see what's going on. We got shit happening in Houston, motherfuckers' houses getting broken into, and it's getting linked back to situations of people that was there that night. So a lot of people is affected about what's going on, and I'm talking about people from here, right here in this city. I don't want to see nobody continue to get harassed or get assaulted or get hurt or even killed by individuals that are running rampant in the street and not getting held accountable. See, the street people, I think, have forgot it. What's up, Magissa? I want to thank you for coming in the room. I hope I didn't say your name wrong, but thank you for that. I appreciate that. The street people, I believe, now have lost their way. See, street business is supposed to be street business, meaning if you playing in the streets and they playing in the streets, whatever y'all got going on, y'all handle that in the streets. But you didn't bring it up into people's houses. You didn't bring it up to mamas and grandma houses. Like, you left people alone that didn't have nothing to do with what the streets got going on. But now the streets done went way past that. You say something, you shine a light on something, or you say, hey, I see what the fuck this is. They don't want none of that. And the streets can't have no rules because there's no rules in the streets no more. So the streets can't hurt on people for no reason. You can't hurt on people for no reason. Good people don't play by street politics. And you know, the shit didn't happen. Takeoff getting murdered. It wasn't no stray bullet. It wasn't no freak accident. He was murdered. That's what the coroner. It was a murder. So we got to understand what's going on, man. We can't be twisted one way or another. We got to stand on something or we'll fall for anything. I believe that the song that Boosie, hopefully he drop it. I believe that this is what the energy we need for the community. The community need to hear music that represents the times of today. Everybody's not shining and grinding. Everybody's not wrestling with the ops and got ops. It's people going to work every day. It's people living their life, taking care of their family. It's people that are making do in an economy that's built right now to destroy the little people, right? Us regular folks. I'm with y'all. I work every day. Gas costs more than eggs. Eggs costing more than gas. You got to decide either we're going to eat breakfast or we're going to skip lunch and dinner, eat breakfast and put gas in the car, or we're going to skip all that shit, put gas in the car so we can get back and forth to work so we can do it all over again. Get the kids to school, get back and forth to work. You need to be motivated, right? What's the best thing to motivate us as we going through this hustle, this struggle? It's the music. The music needs to represent what the people is going through right now. And I believe that not only because Boosie dropped the song, but it's the character who it is. Boosie is not your everyday regular artist. He's a real street, real parent, taking care of his kids, real flamboyant about his life, speaking out against shit. So when you hear the Rocket Man song, that's tribute for Takeoff, when you listen to what the shit he talking about, it's hitting on the money with what people are going through. When we talk about women and freedom of birth, of life, of if a woman want to choose to have a baby or not, it don't matter how I feel about it. It don't matter how we feel about it. They should have the right to do that without the government infringing on none, on whatever, right? He talked about that in the song. When he say she got a cancer in her stomach, you get what I'm saying? It's women that are getting, you know, and I hate to even go there, right? But it's women that's getting raped by family members, but you gonna tell this woman or this baby girl, this young child, she got to have this baby. You get what I'm saying? Like, what are you telling to this? You see, he talked about Mo 3, RIP Mo 3. He talked about rappers being shot down like free throws. They used to be heroes. Now they just shoot us down like a free throw. Like when you listen to the song, just off the clip we got, when you hear him talk about this real life struggle, it hit different. It's relatable. And it's touching because it's coming from a place, a real live place. It's coming from his heart. You get what I'm saying? I want to thank Mariah Monroe's. She in the building. Thank you. She in the building. I got family support in the building. So again, y'all.
You welcome, Daddy.
That's my daughter, y'all. they gonna fry me on this live, but it's all good. I'm your boy Heavy. So again, we gonna take it back. We gonna take it back.
It be hard to focus.
Let's hear it one time. Rocket Man. I wanna fly out.
Changing on me, my eyes piling up against me, and they ganging on me. They ain't even gangster, this is dangerous. Social media make you hit the vibe.
up on the ball. Instagram got you on the mind. No. Go in the hood, shake my head. It be hard to fold. This kid don't even know God no more. Feel me now. This world feminine, so watch your child. He's 16, you got a son, get him some pussy now. Can you tell a woman what to carry in her stomach? When she feeling that's the cancer in her fucking stomach, can I vent? Can you ask me how I'm feeling for you, ask for rent? You don't feel like that because you fucking can't. Your ego make you turn on your people, you crash. You was a shit in high school, what happened? Bitches trying to take our life from some shit that we rap. I'm from South Baton Rouge, what I'ma put in the tab?
Yeah.
Late night flights, bitch, thuggin' with sad. I kept the plans, but I ain't used it. I was nagging that. Scorpio would make you wrong, dog. A hoe who you call a hoe, the bitch.
Again, man, we just vibing to the Boosie, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to Fan Base. Again, I want to tell y'all about Fan Base. You see the app? Fan Base right there. Right there. Fan Base. Woo, you see that? That's Fan Base right there. Woo. That's Fan Base right there. That's all the people in the room, you know what I'm talking about? That's the little rooms on Fan Base. You can actually go. Let me see. You can go in there. I dare you to think. Let's go in there. I dare you to think. Let's go in that room. So they go in there.
To be. That's kind of interesting.
So thank you guys so much for just this conversation. I just want to jump in really quickly.
Peace.
See me, I'm down at the bottom. Hey.
So you guys started with talking about, obviously I didn't catch the beginning of the conversation.
They want to bring you in.
Like reparations and such. And so I was wondering, like, that question across the board, did everybody kind of get to answer that specific question?
Okay, I will answer it. If you ask me, do you guys deserve a reparation? I say yes. Because I would explain why you guys deserve reparations is because you guys
that's fan country, base, y'all.
Like, you know, the America from the infrastructure in the road, all the economy, and also
I'm gonna end this live right now. We done went for almost an hour.
The only by you guys that could be, you know, was now a trillion.
We done went for almost for an hour before I go. See, I was just letting y'all see that I was on Fan Base app. It's a pretty cool app, man. Pretty cool lap, you get what I'm saying? Well, before I go, we're gonna do something in the name of Take Off. We're gonna rock out to a little. They might take my video down, but we still gonna do something for Take Off, man. Let me see. Take Off freestyle. We just gonna. We gonna rock out. RIP Take Off, man.
Go get it. Them baggers right there, 250. 100,500 a million. I was racking my gun in the kitchen. On the low, we fucking get bitches. Wipe his nose, but no lot of tissue. Bullet hole, the switch got a 50. Rich is cold, you think it was Christmas. Nigga know that it's up. Fucking that bitch in the back of the Maybach. I told her to put the seat up. I'm not gonna go to the internet. I'm about that action. It's time to meet up.
Yeah.
Broke niggas know we not in it. Go get some bigger red. Time to eat up. Call my young nigga, he spinning that. He wants to strike with the gang Adidas. My man, I forgot to mention. Through the pandemic, it was the running up chicken. Whipping that shit in the kitchen. You make a mention, a ticket to make you go missing. I'm doing sneak dissing. I'm starting to say niggas for panties. You niggas for bitches. Some niggas run out of money. My niggas don't get it, cause every day government printing. How you gonna get it? Just send me the ad and my niggas will ship it. A million, 20s and 50s and 100s sitting on the floor, look how I'm swimming in. Don't wanna get popped, don't open the top. You better move militant. They talking about COVID when I heard the news. I thought of sipping the remedy. If I got a op and you say you my brothers, then it better be your enemy. I'm taking them back to the band way back when the nigga was breaking
the enemy.
They were the truth like a Timberland. Lady got guy in that Kimberly. Capital Jeopardy Station. He switching the acting room.
It's time to move righteous. I'm moving precise. I look at my schedule. No time for no wiping. Hit it like crap for the seal of three dice. Hit double tapping. You niggas don't like it. It's just a little post. You niggas ain't piping. Fitting the strap in the center of my bite. Forgets in the cross on an iced out Christ. I put it on God. I put it on life. Three wheels pulling out the parking lot. Bitch, and I'm look like a ride on a goddamn tricycle. Simple. Nigga ain't gonna get popped. It's simple. Bitch, I'm setting up shop in the middle. I'm having credentials. You a dud. I had to go shrimp him. Buzz. I had to go tremble. I didn't want to kill him, so I dipped him. Mama, she said, just lay in the bed if niggas ain't got no pots to piss. Back in the day, I was having to act. Y'all niggas killing their kidneys out trist. Mind the mud and showing the wrist. My diamonds hit. These bitches flinch. I put this shit on, not dripping, not drenched. Finessing the back like the Grinch.
That's why they hate that boy so much, man. They goddamn Migos fuck that shit up.
Them baggers right there, 250s, 100,500 dimensions. I was racking my gun in the kitchen.
Yo.
On the low, we fucking your bitches. Wipe his nose, but no, not a tissue. Bullet hole, the switch got a 50.
RIP takeout, baby. It's Christmas. He lit.
Fucking that bitch in the back of the Maybach, I told her to put the seat up. I'm not gonna go to the internet. I'm about that action. It's time to meet up. Bro, niggas know we not internet. Go get some bigger red time to eat up. Call your nigga, he's spinning that. He wants to strike with the gang of Dita. My man, I forgot to mention. Through the pandemic, we was just running up chicken. Whipping that shit in the kitchen. You make a mention, a ticket to make you go missing. Undo the sneak dissing. I'm starting to think niggas for panties. You niggas for bitches. Why you niggas run out of money? My niggas gon' get it. Cause every day government
printing.
Don't get it. Just send me the ad and my niggas will ship it. A million, 20s and 50s and 100s ain't on the floor, look how I swim in it.
Swim in it.
Don't wanna get popped, don't open your top, they better move militant.
Militant.
They talking about COVID when I heard the news.
I started sipping the remedy.
If I got an op and you say you my brother, then it better be your enemy. Taking them back to the band no way back when the nigga was breaking the interim.
Yeah.
Stay with the truth like a Timberland.
Yeah.
Lady got guy in that Kimberly.
Hey. Why them boys hating on these boys, man? The biggest rap duel in the world. Ain't no other rap duel in the world right now popping it like the Migo. We're doing this for take, baby. Let's get it. We just doing it for my boy, man.
Pioneering Dyson technology.
We doing it for the boy. Hey. Oh, we're going to go back to this. We represent for takeoff, man. RIP. May we mourn you till we join, baby.
Nothing chain with the chain.
Hey.
We on your head like a bang.
Hey.
All double laws, no rain.
Hey.
This thing came with a name.
Hey.
I'm on my game.
Damn.
100,000 kids to rain.
What?
Foreign exchange to change.
What?
Foreign exchange to change.
Change.
That's it.
Hey.
Don't mind if I do it, I get it. I love my brothers, I spit it.
Hit it.
The nigga mind your business, cause I got some guns, they hidden.
Hit it.
Chop out the band, I'm just chopping the chickens, and now I'm on top of the city.
Hey.
I'm mismatching, yeah. I'm gonna do backflips,
yeah.
I flip the mattress. Flip, I pop on my glasses, yeah.
RIP Takeoff, man. We just grind it out. In my last hour with the Takeoff, with the Migo. Hey. Represent. This is what players do. This is what H-Town known for, man. We too player to let this stain on us, baby. ATL log in, baby.
We
ripping.
Hey.
RIP Takeoff, baby. Migo gang. Hey.
Hey, I was stacking in the pantry, stacking the pantry, and in Hollywood, but the name I gotta tell them that don't nothing change with the chain.
Bang.
We on your head like a bang.
Hey,
all double laws, no rain.
No rain.
This thing came with a name.
With a name.
Got all eyes on my gang.
Gang.
100,000 kids to rain.
Rain.
Foreign exchange to change.
Change.
Foreign exchange to change.
Yeah.
Foreign exchange to change.
Hey.
Change. Bang came with the chain.
Okay.
Get a strike for a stain.
Hey.
You about to crash out your lane.
Yeah.
The umbrella out of the road was color and north came with the rain.
Hey.
Hey.
We doing it for take, baby.
They don't know that this shit real. That's how you end up.
This how you move. This how you end the night out. Hey. Just to see grandma, mama.
I get you not up for earth. You play with my body. You play with my name.
See what we talking about?
It be looking strange, I pop at his brain. I'm rocking the rock with no diamonds in it.
Represent, baby. RIP Takeoff, baby. That's how we end the show.
I don't put pics with sticks and shit. That's how them bulls get framed. I been the sense of legit, little bitch. When they say me, they say,
don't nothing change with the chain.
What?
We on your head like a bang.
What?
All double laws, no rain.
I'm gonna play my favorite, one of my favorite songs by the Migos.
All eyes on my gang. 100,000 kids to rain.
Let me see, what's my favorite? This my favorite right here, man. Call Cassie.
Download the Domino's app today and become a piece of the.
Hey, nobody want to hear all that. Nobody want to hear all that. Nobody want to hear all that. Nobody want to hear. And y'all ain't getting paid for these commercials. It might not get nothing, but hey, this is my favorite right here. It's my favorite song by the Migos, man. Call Cassie. Hey. Take D, that one.
No.
Early in the morning trapping.
You can get them while you're asking.
Hey.
I'm in the chickens, you can get them whichever way nigga drop turn taxes.
Hey.
I beat the vibe with a passion.
Hey.
Run the echoes on the mansion.
Hey.
I stab in the latest fashion.
You just need a call. Passion. Hey.
Hey. Put the backers in the back.
Hey.
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 Hey. Boy, ate up on this, boy.
Niggas try to send the dot. That's the only way to plot. Clay Tom, corner shot.
Yeah.
Hey, talk on the pocket.
What?
White boys in the gang.
Huh.
Call them in the
Menachis. What?
You gon' have to shoot them.
This how we end the show, man.
I knew I been hats off.
Just giving.
I was fucking on my tootle.
Tootle?
This
is my favorite song by the Migos, man.
Called
Casting with the Shit, boy.
I got
Ooh, boy. At the end of the day, man, I'm just enjoying this, bro. Because it's somebody, you know, we gotta just enjoy the fact that we got a chance to see greatness at its finest, bro. It's 1 hour and 5 minutes I've been on. It's your boy Heavy _ 713. Again, man, as we end the show, y'all go support Boosie for the new tribute, Rocket Man. Let's get Boosie to go ahead and drop the single, shoot the video, and let's make it happen. I'm your host, Heavy, man. Like I said, we've been on for about an hour. I ended the show with my favorite Migos song. Take off on all both of them, and he killed it, you know. And I think that that's one of the real reasons why haters be hating. When you just it and you lit and you just that's in you. You ain't even got to try. That's who Take Off was, man. He was a good person. It was just in him. He didn't have to try to be good. He didn't have to try to be player. He didn't have to try to be different. He just was himself. And I think that's what the world fell in love with. I think that's what Atlanta is all about. Just real, real individuals that continue to be themselves and don't try to be nothing they not. And I think we all can learn a lesson from this. You know what I'm saying? Just be who you are. Be who the creator made you to be. I ain't trying to be nobody I ain't. I'm straight from Houston, H-Town. I'm straight from Texas, 713. Can't change that. Ain't gonna try. Again, I want to thank everybody that tuned in tonight. If you watch this and you get a chance to rerun this shit, thanks for showing love. Thanks for tuning in. Follow me on Instagram, @heavy_713. Exclusively subscribe to me at Fanbase, @heavy_713. And again, I want to thank everybody across the world. I'm your boy, Heavy. I'm the host. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all hit that shit. If you want to support your boy, they go to Cash App. I got my own business, Gossip Plumbing. So when I ain't on YouTube, I'm out there doing real grown shit, working. I ain't robbing from nobody. I ain't stealing from nobody. I ain't plotting on trying to kill nobody. Get what I'm saying? I'm doing what grown-ups do. This some nasty ass coffee, boy. That shit right there, that's that shit we be drinking on when you're locked up. You niggas know about this coffee, nigga. This Colombian black bag or that jailhouse special, that maroon bag. Them TDC niggas know. Shout out to everybody down on TDC. Shout out to everybody at Dominguez. Shout out to everybody in Beeville. You niggas know. This is shit I'm sipping on. This shit real in the fly here. Y'all know what time it is. We 1 hour and 9 minutes in. This the heavy hour. We've been discussing Boosie dropping motherfucking Rocket Man. If you ain't heard it, go hear it. I think it's a wonderful song. I think it's a hit. I believe that it's what we need right now. We need to hear that shit. We need to hear Boosie dropped that shit. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going live on Fanbase because I just want Fanbase to know I'm shouting them out every day because you can't go nowhere. I'm about to go live on Fanbase. Fanbase out. Heavy going live. My daughter just jumped in this shit. So I'm going live on Fanbase right now. So they can see what's going on. What'd it say? Y'all see that? Here we going live on Fanbase right now. What's up, Fanbase? It's your boy Heavy, man. You see me, I'm on YouTube. Letting them know to come subscribe to me live on what up? Y'all see that? Oh, this shit crazy. I'm in the hood going crazy. But again, big old stack in the channel. Y'all see me? I'm on YouTube right now. Heavy_713. I'm on YouTube going live. Letting them know. So follow them, subscribe to me. On Fanbase, you get what I'm talking about? I want to thank everybody that jumped in live. You see your boy Heavy doing my thing. You know what I'm talking about? I'm just out here doing me. You get what I'm saying? It is what it is, you know. Again, I'm on YouTube, been on there for an hour. We've been talking about Boosie and a new song. You get what I'm talking about? We've been talking about Boosie and his new song, Rocket Man Tribute to Takeout. Y'all go check that out. You see, they can subscribe. I'm new to this YouTube shit. So, again, that's the Heavy Hour on YouTube. Y'all type it in. Pull up the video, subscribe there. Then you can exclusively come to my fan base. Exclusively go to fan base. Download the app, it's free. And then subscribe to me on fan base. And you can talk to me live. We can go in the rooms and create rooms. You can get exclusive footage. Well, I'll be talking about anything and every goddamn thing. Stuff I can't talk about on YouTube. You know what I'm talking about? It is what it is, man. We doing our best. We are 1 hour and 13 minutes in on YouTube. You get what I'm saying? We rocking it out, baby. We doing what we posted. We popping like a toaster. You get what I'm saying, man? As I always love when you come to the city. Again, man, we want to say RIP to Takeoff. We want our prayers, and we want our condolences, and we want strength and courage to go out to the mother and the family. Quavo and Offset, may y'all be blessed and covered, brother. Again, we don't know why this happened. We hope and pray that the individuals that had anything to do with it, we hope y'all get justice served to you on a cold dish. You get what I'm talking about? You shouldn't be allowed to roam free and terrorize the community and terrorize our people and not be held accountable. And we as the community got to stand up against good versus evil. We got to draw the line somewhere and we got to stand on principles and morals and values. We can't continue to let these individuals that we know that's terrorizing our community to continue on without standing up to them and let them know enough's enough. It don't matter if we do it or the police do it. That's their job, to serve and protect. And I know it's an iffy subject, and we could talk about that. Y'all follow Heavy underscore 713 on Instagram, on fan base, and you know, follow the Heavy Hour podcast streaming live right now on Spotify. Type in the Heavy Hour and it'll come up, and subscribe and like on Spotify. Listen to my first episode. Are social media platforms being weaponized? That's a nice little show that I put together. The second one coming real soon. Weekly tune in for new episodes every week. Again, I'm your boy Heavy underscore 713, coming straight out of Houston, Texas. You can tune in to my YouTube, The Heavy Hour. You know what I'm saying? Tune in, check out the videos we did on Takeoff's passing. Check out my videos on the PS5. That was some of my first videos I did. And check out this video. You know what I'm saying? Boosie's tribute to Takeoff. You know what I'm talking about? Rocket Man. I believe it's a great song. I believe it's touching on what's going on right now in the world. I think, Boosie, you did a great job on this one. And, you know, I encourage you to put it out. Put the song out, man. Promote the song, market the song, and perform it. You get what I'm saying? So, again, I'm going live on fan base. I'm going live on YouTube. You get what I'm saying? It's what it's all about, using social media to get your brand out there and touch the world. I want to give the world something they ain't never been given before, you know? And again, y'all can support me on Cash App, Gossip Plumbing. That's my personal side business as a plumber, as a trade. You know, I just do this on the weekend, starting real small. Hey, got a like from Erica J. Kane. Hey, baby, how you doing? Hey. So again, I'm your boy Heavy. I'm the host. They say I'm ghetto fabulous. I'm starting small, but I'm going to get real big on this social media. It is what it is, baby. We having fun right now. I'm streaming live on fan base, streaming live on YouTube. Y'all know what time it is, man. We having a good little time right now. It's the weekend. A lot of us got to get ready for work tomorrow. You get what I'm saying? So a lot of us got shit to do. And again, I'm drinking this old gangsta ass coffee. This shit here. It boiled down at TDC. They know what this shit is right here. This that Colombian black bag with no sugar. Oh, this is that maroon bag with no sugar. The nastiest shit ever. But it's in the free world. No shot to my people that's locked up. May y'all make it home safely. For the ones that's making it home, for the ones that's not coming home, may God, Allah be with you. It is what it is, man. Just having a good time right now, going live. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand why fan base ain't nobody came in my live and shot at your boy out. But it is what it is. I ain't really got no friends like that. Ain't got no friends. Only associates. Now I got some good people. They probably doing something right now. I ain't gonna do that. We ain't gonna do that. Yeah. But again, man, we've been discussing the song that Lil Boosie. He don't like to be called Lil no more. Boosie dropped the Rocket Man in tribute to Takeoff. I think it's a beautiful song, brother. I hope you understand that we needed that right now. You get what I'm saying? We needed that. It is what it is. I'm your boy Heavy. We about to log out. You know what I'm saying? We about to end this live. We are 1 hour and 19 minutes in on YouTube. I'm only about 30 minutes in on fan base, and we just having a good time, man. We ain't really tripping about nothing. You know what I'm saying? We getting ready for work tomorrow. You can hit me on all platforms at @heavy_713. Subscribe to me exclusively on Fanbase. If you don't have a Fanbase app, I'm gonna do a YouTube live about Fanbase in a little while. I'm gonna go live on YouTube, and I'm gonna let the world see how Fanbase really go down. So y'all tune into that. And again, you know what I'm saying? We just doing our thing. Shout out to all the content creators. You know what I'm saying? Fanbase, all my content creators that's doing their thing. Shout out to all the content creators on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok. But y'all come show your love, you know what I'm saying? Come show some love to Fanbase. You know what I'm saying? When all the other apps get to going out, when all the apps crashed the last time, Fanbase was the only app still open. Fanbase was still going strong. When Twitter crashed out, when Facebook, I think it was Facebook and Facebook and motherfucking Instagram went out. Fanbase and Twitter was the only app still going. And I believe, I don't know about Clubhouse. Shout out to everybody at Clubhouse too. You know what I'm saying? Again, we got to start showing love and stop hating on each other. And all the content creators, we got to come together, man, and produce great content and be able to link up and work with each other and stop hating on each other. Like, I ain't got no fan base, really, but I'm building my little fan base one fan at a time. You get what I'm saying? But I don't mind working with the next person, and I hope the next person don't mind working with me and not cop block when I'm trying to get on and do my thing, you know? And I ain't gonna cop block when you trying to do your thing, you know? So, again, this is where we start to use what we have. This all we got. We got social media. We got other people's platforms, other people's infrastructure. Figure out a way to use their stuff to get what we want and build what we want so that we can have our own, and then we can help others do the same. You get what I'm saying? And I believe that the Rocket Man is the perfect situation to bring people together. You get what I'm saying? Like Boosie dropping this song out of pain and love for Takeoff and everything that's going on in the world right now. He got to get it off his chest, and this is the perfect way. He uses God-gifted talent to talk about not just Takeoff, but everything that's been going on around. So if you ain't heard the new Rocket Man tribute to Takeoff by Boosie, go check it out. Pull it up on YouTube. Pull it up on TikTok. It's the hottest song out right now. It's streaming all over. You know what I'm talking about? Again, I'm your boy Heavy_713. You know what time it is, man. You know what time it is. Yeah.